We're following breaking news, a deadly shooting in Brooklyn. The NYPD responded to calls of shots fired at a playground in Crown Heights. It happened at around 6:30 this evening. Police found a 20-year-old man with multiple gunshot wounds. He was pronounced dead at the hospital. Police are now looking for the shooter.